Alright guys, welcome back with this playthrough, Stu Magnus the Dark Lord, enemies defeated. Is that many enemies, damn. I guess 5 is the highest I'll do. Hopefully it records better.
And we're off!
Alright. Whoa, nasty!
Next mission, can't wait. We must defeat Dark Lord Gowl.
Dark Lord? Seriously? Hasn't the Dark Lord thing been done to death already?
He's earned it. He's working for me.
He earned it, guys. He really did. Ooh, hearts, they loving me. Love. Love is in the air. Literally.
Ooh. Don't forget, this is the underworld.
Yeah, don't forget. Huh, my bad. Hold up a secione. Damn you. Alright, here we go, back. Whoa! Yo, these guys attacked me with this skeleton thingamajiggy to do. What the hell? Can you strafe quicker? No. Control suck. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on.
Ooh. Almost
got attacked by lightning. 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 But damn, man. Oh, shit. Oh, man. No. Maybe level 5 was not smart. Oh, I'm dying. My wings are breaking. I'm not losing my heart. Yeah, economical. Chicken. Just what we need. Some chicken. Fire? Oh, shit. Come on, baby. Come on. You want some of this? Yeah, it's like Star Fox, although Star Fox enemies, the starfish that shoot laser beams, or whatever you want to call them. Damn, man, I need help. I'm in need of help. Give me some love, baby. Give me some love. Oh, my God. God damn it. Yeah, you better be happy.
What I meant to say is that I'm eternally grateful for you.
Yeah, you better be grateful, motherfucker. Palutena gonna take away your wings. Even though I don't know what she'd be doing, I don't think I've ever seen her in the game yet. I keep forgetting I have that orb thing. Come on, you want some of this?
You want
some of this? Ooh, happy trigger. I guess it's like... I don't have to charge it, sweet. I guess that's over with. That was pretty doo-doo.
Oh, I thought you might want to take in the sights and destroy some monsters.
That was like 3 monsters. You stop me for that much? Oh. Oh, she controls my wings. Never mind. There we go. Thank you. I needed some recovery orbs.
Behind you.
Behind me?
Me
oh, my goodness.
I'll control your flight path. You
don't let me
go. Oh. Goddamn.
Can you kill this guy? I don't even know, to be honest. I think he just flies into a wall or some shit. My own.
Dark Lord Gal's castle is up ahead.
But what about that wall?
Don't worry. I'll help you over.
Yeah, you better help me. Dumb bitch. Whoa, yo, that was over exaggerated. Yo, that was unnecessary. You must have something up his ass. Ooh, yo.
It's fun, right?
Calm yourself, man. Calm yourself. You see, Nintendo did something right with this game, and they actually voice acted it. They did it with Metroid. People didn't like it, but I thought it was like the best Metroid.
Yeah, take that, wall.
Yeah, wall. God damn, man. Why'd I have to play it on level 5? I'm an idiot.
The humans are taking
I'm gonna lose.
They need our help.
Normally, I'd agree with you, but what is... Do you remember how long the power of flight lasts?
Yeah, come on. Go on. Go on the floor.
What happens when it runs out?
Turn off.
We don't have time to assist the people.
All right.
We have to go straight for
man. We're being a... Oh, man. We're not saving the people. We're not saving the people. What the hell? Sorry, guys. I'm trying to readjust it.
Roger. Get ready for this.
can't believe we're not saving the people, man. They're gonna die. They're gonna burn to Cookie Crisp, man. Cookie Crisp. Who likes Cookie Crisp? I personally find it to be a terrible cereal. But that's just me. I defeated 121 enemies. Alright, let's do this.
So this is the Dark Lord's castle.
Give me some energy. Give me some left.
He's using this
hurry up.
As a
yo, these controls.
Fucking
terrible.
Come on.
So come on, baby.
Are you excited?
Am I excited? Oh yeah,
it's like
baby.
A birthday party where everyone wants to kill me.
That is not a good birthday party. That's actually pretty sad, to be honest.
Switches, huh? That probably means I should hit them.
Very perceptive of you.
Yeah, it should probably hit them. Come on, who wants some of this? Me. I gotta make sure I got the record, you know. Alright, here we go. I don't get that. Like, who leaves a floating cardboard piece of square laying around?
Alright.
Yeah, Joe.
Yeah.
I'm running. Run! Stop locking on. Yeah. My bad.
I'm sensing treasure somewhere
treasure.
To the left.
How do you know that?
I don't want no treasure. Alright, actually I probably do. Might be a good treasure. Give me some of that treasure. Oh, that was a trap. God damn. Oh, what a pervert, man. Oh my goodness.
Just kidding. Seriously? Reading hearts through laurel crowns?
I know.
What the fuck?
There you were.
That missed like everything. But that was awesome. Yo, this game should not be rated E, man. God damn it. Hurry up. This game is mad linear. Or whatever. People usually complain about linear games, but holy shit, this game is linear.
You're heading to the lower level.
But then again, this is like half rail shooter. It's in this wall. Do I get an awesome weapon over here? Or did I already get it? Son of a bitch, I already got it. Just waste of time. Just waste of time! Let's do this. Uh-oh. Who is this?
How did a human make it into the castle?
Oh my god, a human. No way.
Well, I didn't expect to see
holy shit, that guy got a giant sword.
Hope this doesn't mean I've kicked the bucket.
He didn't... Oh.
I think you should help him.
Should I really? I don't know. I'm not really...
Are you sure this guy's
not really thinking about helping him out, even though, you know... He's a big sword. It seems like he can do everything by himself. Come on.
Servant of the goddess Palutena. Here to defeat Dark
what is a servant? That's a disappointing title to tell people. I'd be like, I'm a servant.
Where?
You
know.
I'll be wiping her ass. You know.
Sure, you're the
making her sandwiches.
I'm in it for the reward, but
damn, y'all go. Big ass before. Yo, come on, man. Fuck killing, yo. Magnus, yo. God damn, yo, I need help, seriously.
I'll follow your lead from here.
Seriously, give me some health, man. There we go. God damn. It's not that much health, though. Give me Sagittarius bow. A melon, alright. Pretty sweet. Hold up, guys. I will resume. Alright guys, let's resume back. Sorry, got interrupted. Hopefully I don't get interrupted again. If I do, I apologize. You might hear my parents. Which I guess is always cool. Not really, but let's do this shit.
Magnus sure is strong.
Yeah.
Especially for a human.
I must really want
Give me some of that ribs, yo. Wait, I can't go in there yet? Fuck, I actually gotta kill that thing. Kinda sucks. Oh wait, I actually could go in here. It's over here. Oh my god. Damn, man. I'm fucking bitch. Ooh, this guy is douche. Why am I helping him? Yeah, he's a jerk. Alex Hain has said it right. Alex Hain is my wife, yeah. Alright, not really. I ain't, oh my god, yo, die. God damn it, man. God damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Whip ass, take names. Alright, there we go. Going in the bird cage. Yo, the bird cage it is. Bird cage, let's go. Sorry, guys. Keep going off center. Where's Magnus? Yo, Magnus, you disappeared, you son of a bitch. That guy just reappeared at an... You know, I'm not going in those stupid doors. Fuck them. Get my ass whipped for no reason.
What? Your legs not work or something?
Ooh, this guy really is a douche. Oh my god, yo, I can't stand these controls. They're pretty fucking shitty, I must say. Oh my god, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Die. Give me some of that love, yo. Give me. Alright. Whipping ass thing. Alright, let me heal. Get the drink of the gods. I am a wrestling god. Except JBL's not right here. Let's do this. Do. Sorry guys, this video is kind of shorter than the other, I guess. What the fuck?
Sorry I'm late. I had other business to attend to.
Damn,
wait,
man.
You two know each other?
Yeah, we know each other? Alright, Leo. Where is he again? He's that small nigga? I thought he was giant. Let's do this. Where is this? Yeah. Let's do this shit. Oh, where is this goddamn guy? Oh, I'm attacking the wrong guy. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, suppressed. Call me Angel Face. This would be the worst nickname I ever heard in my life. Alright, let's see what this... No, he died. Or she, whatever. Same thing.
I'm sorry it had to come to this.
Yeah, I'm sorry too,
Gal,
man.
Gal was a human? I didn't know. What have I done?
You can't feel bad. Just think of all the other people.
Damn,
your
palace, Hannah, just... Bitch.
Besides, she looks like she's still holding on.
She better hold on. Look at
really?
Her.
Really? But we need to regroup. The war
That's so
the
sad. She almost died. I am upset, man. I killed a girl. I killed her. I don't think I could play this game anymore, guys. Really don't know if I could, man. Alright, let me see what zoom this is on. And it was on about 2.6. So, next time I'll put it on 2.6 again. Hopefully it comes out good quality like it did at the second part of this recording. Got enough for the idol toss. Yeah, got one. Got one. Let's see what this shit is again. Shelbo. Alright guys, that's about it. That's not new, fortunately. Next time maybe I'll change my gear. I don't know, I kinda like this weapon, it's really strong. So yeah. Deuces, keep watching the playthrough if you like it. Hopefully it's good quality. I know the first video wasn't as good, so I apologize.